The proof is in the pudding. And there's a difference between talk and do. And she is a do. She worked on juvenile justice reform in South Carolina. So she got a big vote. She didn't want African-American teenagers kept in prison for years as adults and having their lives ruined. Past performance is nothing in an election except an indication of future performance. That is, I remember one time I was running for office and I asked a guy if he wasn't tired of me because I'd been governor for 10 years. And he said, no, but most of my friends are. So I had my feelings hurt. I said, well, don't they think I did a good job? He said, yeah, they do, but you got a paycheck every 2 weeks, didn't you? In other words, that's what we hired you to do. But if you're running for a different job and the most important job in the country, then past performance is a good indicator of future performance. She has been a change maker all her life. That's why when she ran for re-election as senator from New York, she had a record of helping New York City and all its boroughs. But she was endorsed by the head of the Farm Bureau on Long Island, who stunned the local press. And I was there the day this happened. They said, so the press runs up to this guy and says, I thought you were a Republican. The farmer says, I thought I was too. Well, how can you be for her? And he said, look, everybody sounds good at election time. This is all I know. I've been doing this a long time. And she is the only official at her level who has ever actually done anything for our family farmers. I am for her. That's what I'm going to say to you. When she represented you in the Senate, a young man from the Pentagon came up to me when I was visiting the Congress one day, long after I left office, said, you ought to know over there at the Pentagon, we know your wife had an degree with us all the time. We know she's the first member of the Armed Services Committee from New York. But we do know she knows more about our business and cares more about our people than any member of Congress in either party. She always shoots a straight. She never takes a cheap shot. Even when she disagrees with us, she tells us what to deal with and what she's going to do. That's worth a lot. You ought to be proud of that, he said. I'll never forget it as long as I live. And so I ask you to support her because I think she's got the best ideas. Because I know she's got the best record and is maybe the only person, well not maybe, the only person left in either party capable of walking into the cauldron of what's going on in the world and making as many good things happen and minimizing the prospect of bad things and making good things happen at home. When it's all said and done and you look at all of this wonderful diversity, you just don't want to be real important.